I know she can doggy one.
We are willing and have talked already, discussed with the chair lady and a few of the executive, that should this school and the board come up with the culprits whom they need to present to courts, because the CS said that any student who pans a school should be treated like any other criminal. So should this school take necessary steps towards taming students of this nature in this school? We are willing to play our part and bring money that would help recover this dormitory after testing whether it stands the test. If the building will be sound, we are willing to come and take care of the roof. In a week's time, students will be back in their dormitory. But if they do not take steps that will not risk our money, public money, then I think it will not be prudent management for us to expose the money for the people of Mumias East to a school where students who would have been chased to go home would have come back to burn the next dormitory.
Polisi tunachunguza na tukipata mtu ambaye amehusika kwa hii kitendo imefanyika leo, tutapeleke kotini na atajibiwa na kisheria. Hatuwezi kubali vitu kama itendeke kesho na kesho kutwa, kwa sababu sasa hii ni hasara. Hii hasara inaenda kwa wazazi sasa. Na mzazi mwingine, hata mtoto yake ni mzuri, mzazi mwingine ni mbaya. Sasa mzazi ambaye mtoto yake ni mzuri hajafanya chochote ndio wanaumia. Wazazi yote wako pamoja. So naomba nyinyi kama wazazi muongeleshe watoto wenu kama mko nyumbani na hawa.
Raise down one of the dormitories. So as a board, we have decided to send the boys home so that we can have time to assess their damage and collectively work on a decision when to come back and reinstate the situation as a school. Structure in question is a two-story structure, ground and first floor. So the first floor has 126 students. The ground floor has 99. So the 126 students have been adversely affected. But again, we are calling in an expert to come and assess the structure to see its integrity so that we can make a decision regarding the same. But the 126 students on the upper floor have been affected. We thank God that the fire began when the students were in classrooms. So nobody or no student was affected, other than just the property.